race, who could be independent, independent thinker, do everything or as much as possible on your own. So it is a big deal for me to be standing here and asking the community to help me do this book. The book probably was from my childhood, from looking at art books, and then thinking, well, how many people do I actually know who have an art book done on them? That's an amazing thing. Then I started thinking about artists in Arizona. How many monographs do we have on Arizona artists? And I think we did a little bit of research and came up with 110. To get the word out and to have a sort of a record of your work with these people. And I think young people, they really need to know that there are artists producing work of this caliber in Arizona, and that is another way to do it, is through books. So there's still a lot of work that needs to be done within that area. So I'm wondering if anyone who has already decided that they were going to help, if they would just talk about why they did it, why they decided to help. And one of the reasons I really support this project is because in thinking back about 50 years of art making, she already told the story about going to school, going to graduate school, and I just would like you to think about that for a minute, and how pioneering that really is. And for that kind of pioneer to be in our arts community here in Tucson. It's an opportunity for us to continue to invest in a career, not only individual, but the arts community that we know and love here in Tucson. To be able to say that we honor, we nurture, we support the people who make our lives more beautiful in a way that could be modest. I took everything out of my wallet, about $50, but I don't know, any of you might be able to afford more than that. Some might not be able to afford that much, but every amount that's given helps to reach that goal. And to me, that's a very small way of paying back the invaluable support that I received from Barbara, and in terms of a teacher, a mentor, a friend. If you have it within your means to support this particular project, perhaps for the additional items that you may receive at different levels, but also just for the knowledge that you're helping bring to fruition, to give birth to something that makes us stronger as an artist community here in Tucson.
Us to really get on board and to show the rest of the world that this is a woman who we value and who has brought tremendous gifts to this community.
Thank you.
want to make a statement. Every gift will be recognized in the book, and we want there to be thousands of donors who have made this book possible. I really would to help artists in this community that want to try to do this to get it done, because I'm just learning like crazy. What's the point of learning if you can't share? Thank you very much for coming. I really appreciate it.